Finally, to submit this assignment and submit your link, what you will do is you will go to your sandbox and you will get the URL. So I'm just going to one of my courses here. I'm going to grab the URL from the top, copy it, and then you will come back and you will go up to the top of the assignment where you see a red link that says submit assignment. You can insert the website URL and then you can click submit assignment.